and Burma. We have a military regime who rule with an iron fist. By turning a blind eye and joining the persecutions, are there any Rohingyas left to exist?
في النوازل مستمسكين بدينهم ودماؤهم عطر الجنادل رفعوا الأكف تضرعوا عند الشدائد والزلازل يا رب صن أعراضهم ونفوسهم من كل قاتل
Bismillah. This is one of the wounded victims that they've said, oh Allah. Look, they have burnt her. Look what the Buddhists have done. Raped her and burnt her. Huh? And the Muslims, where are the Muslims? Where are the Muslims from this? So she's telling her story. How they raped her and said, oh Allah. La ilaha illallah. We have arrived on Bora. We are maybe not even a kilometer away. And these are the new arrivals. We come to give aid to the new arrivals. And we met with this family that the father was killed on the way here by the military. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un.
لم يكون لأمتي صرح تزينه المشاعل وغدا إذا الحق اعتلى حتما سيزهق كل باطل
We have started the distribution. Now, because we're going inside the bush, we cannot take this big truck. So we have to get a small truck, load into this small truck, go up the mountain there into the areas where these refugees are. We have the military here helping us.
Container here. We've got about 200 houses and 100 solar panels which will be installed today.
This is all the green as we spoke earlier. This is our shelter.
بين المساجد والمنازل رباه سلم أهلها واحمي المخارج والمداخل واحفظ بلاد المسلمين عن اليمائن والشمائل مستضعفين فمن لهم يا رب غيرك في النوازل مستمسكين بدين
This is the water that they are drinking. Have a look, huh? Have a look at the water this child is drinking. Look where they are filling up the water from.
Water crisis.
Alhamdulillah. This water well belongs to Amir Sultan Masjid. It has been built in the Rohingya camps area. Hundreds of children and families will benefit from this water.
I can see the water is, mashallah, it appears to be clean. That's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Lord.
ونفوسهم من كل قاتل وقفوا ذروعا حرة دون البنادق والقنابل نامت عيون صغارهم واسناي خاضت نار
المعاني. Wounded, pregnant, widow, women, each one of them will get 1,000 and walk out.
من أنامل وعليه أصبح حوبة دم السكالى والآرامل لله رب المشتكى رب الأواخر والأوائل. الأسنة والسلاسل وغدا يكون لأم.
At the arrival center, this is the second lot. We've got another 5 more to do. I'm here with one of the doctors, Dr. Shukra. He's written us the list. We've supplied 100 pieces of what is required, and we added multivitamins. This medicine, I've been told, is critical and is very important for these Rohingyas that are coming through.
Our feeding continues for the orphans. As we spoke earlier, we have slaughtered a cow and we have provided some feed, some beef. These kids have been eating vegetables and rice for the past 3 to 4 months. Assalamu alaikum. Again, these are orphans that have no father or a mother. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us the opportunity to feed them.
Really thanks to the Australian International Aid. Allah bless their donation. Allah receive their donation. Depend on donation. Allah give them Jannatul Firdaus. Allah give them Jannatul Firdaus. Our orphan, they have no parent, no mother, no relative. Australian International Aid already food today. They manage one cow and they already feed so many orphans.
Alhamdulillah, our toy distribution has begun. We have bought over 600-700 pieces of toys, all good quality. So the orphan, these are orphans without father and mother, can choose one and enjoy, inshallah. Alhamdulillah, the kids are enjoying the cars. Subhanallah, it's a great feeling to have these kids enjoy something. Inshallah, Allah rewards every donor that donated towards this Rohingya appeal for the children. These are yatim without a father and mother.
أبكي على أركان هوى بعيون مظلوم مناضل وأذوب في ساحاتها بين المساجد والمنازل رباه سلم أهلها واحمل المخارج والمداخل واحفظ بلاد المسلمين.